Welcome to more Monster Hunter Rise. We're starting six-star quests today. Got our gun lance set, ready to go. Find myself bouncing around a bit here, just because all the weapons are so fun to play. We'll probably come back to Hunting Horn eventually, but there's not like a Hunting Horn that I'm like psyched about right now. Plus, Gunlance is really fun, and I want to be able to like contribute some actual damage.
Holy dick.
I mean, let's at least take a look here. I'm sure I'll switch back over. I'm just kind of bouncing around a bit. Like, I started a bow character on off stream, so I'm almost done with the single player. Up to Magna Malo, so. Yeah, our best one is, you know, is maybe Mizutsune? 170 damage, 24, 40% affinity. Some good stuff there. Some blue sharpness. But there's nothing that I'm super psyched about with the Hunting Horn yet. Because it's a blast to play, I just feel like I'm not finding gear that I'm like super pumped for. Like finding like hunting horns and I'm like, oh, I gotta have that. I'm gonna be really contributing to the group with this. So I thought, hey, we'll switch it up a little bit. Like I said, I'm gonna just keep bouncing around stuff. For now, we're doing Gunlance, because Gunlance is a blast. I was able to make this one last time, and it's pretty decent. Got a good set here, because that's Guard Up. Which Guard Up is just like the best blocking skill, I think. Farm Gyrotodus a bit off cast to finish up the set. So I'm gonna have to waste time on stream to get stuff done. There's these side quests that I want to do, at least the food ones. A lot of these are just, we'll do this one. A lot of these are just, you know, more skills, and I'm not really interested in the skills. Like I said, I'm kind of basic when it comes to Monster Hunter. It's like the general basic loop, so. Yeah. I guess while we're waiting for people to come in, we'll do some of the food quests and get better Dongo. So we're going to have to rely on a Sai to give us his better stuff. Moving constantly, holy fuck. Let's sit still. academics while we're here too. Some popos. Kill your kids, okay? Must finish! No! Good block time, though. I'm trying to see more to kill these because they're with him. They can get a buff or something. Doing business with you. Bish.
Stamina.
He's too small.
Hey, Jitra.
More to go. Let's go, doggo. Right by. Cool. It's a good mix. More Carbolite, baby. Who got him? Oh, eat it. Eat it! That's what's for dinner! Half down. Hello, boys! Shinies. I will partake, thank you. Pain looks drag nice. So let's avoid Kezu, shall we? Tier 6, we get to fight the quote-unquote tougher monsters, so. Good way to get into it without just being like, ah, right away. Bang, bang. My dog was hitting him all the way over there. Wow, that's impressive. More monster. Oh, Kezu's coming. Gotta go. Freaking gross. Grossest monster the entire series, I swear. Bring back Giganox.
Peace.
done. I just need to get mushrooms done, which I think is two more? The sharp is now blast slash. Okay. Whatever that means. It was dongo related, but I don't know. It just upgraded the actual food. A request can be reported. Cool! Cool. Samacanth sedative. Right, we're gonna kill a high rank Samacanth. Medicinal Dongo Medic High, that'd be nice. Yeah, I just switched to it. I've been doing a Hunting Horn. I did a. For the single player, I did Greatsword, and then I've been doing Hunting Horn for multiplayer, but I thought I'd switch to Gunlance too, just because this game is a lot of fun stuff. What are you playing? It is, yeah. I played it in the demo, and it's really fun. They've sped it up, so it does some really cool stuff. And they've made it really convenient to see all the songs and stuff, so it's really cool. Are you gonna come to the game night? Your Switch Axe, Sword and Shield? Nice! How you liking those? Yeah, there's just... I also have like an off-stream character where I'm doing Bo. Bo is a lot of fun in this game too. There's a skill where if you dodge at the last second when a monster attacks you, it does damage to him. So if like a monster does like a jumping attack or like a they're flying and go for like a dive attack, if you dodge and do the damage, sometimes it'll just stagger him and just drop him. It's super satisfying. I really like Bo in this. Gotten some cool kills. Playing poker a little bit, and we're bringing a couple games up too, so. And I just ordered the Hori Grip, the Hori Grip Pro or whatever for the Switch, so I can play some Monster Hunter when I'm up there. I'm excited to get it tomorrow. It's supposed to arrive tomorrow. I've heard good things about it, so. for the Dongo. It's your Totus Anarchy Kuga. Wow. Save that one for the group. Kill a Samacant, though. Need it for better Dongo anyway. Right? Yeah, it looks cool. It literally looks like they just split a Pro Controller in half and then you just put the screen in between. I think it'll help encourage me to play the Switch more mobile, you know, more handheld. So I play it, you know, docked 99% of the time, but... Where does Rise rank for me? I think I'm not as hot on it as other people. Like, I think it's in the bottom half for me. It's like, I like the monster designs. It's a really solid set. The combat is from Worlds, so it's as solid as ever. But I'm kind of, just enjoy, like, the basic Monster Hunter game loops, so... It's kind of like a GU. I wasn't into the special moves, so I'm not really into the skills too much in this. The wire bugging is fine. Yeah, no. Like, I'm having a fun time. I'm really enjoying playing it. I just, compared to the others, I just don't like it as much, I guess. Because I like World more. And this is just me comparing, like, base game to, you know, Monster Hunter World, vanilla, and stuff. I like World better. I like For You better. I like this better than GU. I think it's on the same, around the same range as 3U? Yeah, it's the bottom half. Like, it's still good, but just compared to others, there's just less than I care for. Yeah. I mean, I've heard a lot of people just go gaga about the wire bug and the Switch skills and how they think this is, like, the best one ever. And I don't know. I'm having a good time with it, but I'm not, like, over the moon for it. This definitely feels like a hybrid between Monster Hunter World and classic, like, Monster Hunter, like Monster Hunter GU. It feels like a mashup of those two. I don't know, it's weird, because I know this is on the Switch, and there's going to be a Switch team, there's going to be like a high game good. There's going to be, you know, the, you know, bigger, like, PS4 consoles and stuff, but... I don't know, World felt like this huge step, you know, forward for the series, and this feels like it's not behind it, but it's just like a sidestep. So it's like World, but with, you know, some wire bug flavor. But it's definitely like, if anyone ever wanted like a hybrid for this, it's this. No, I know. That's why I'm not like judging it super harshly based off of that or whatever. Like, that kind of weirded me out was how quickly you rolled credits in the single player. Like, you get to the end of 4-star quests and you beat them, and it's just, there's the credits. I was like, oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, for people who really love, like, mobility and stuff, I'm sure the wire bug is, like, the bee's knees. But I basically just use it for dodging. Although I'm using it I like the passive skills in this. Like I said with the bow, like whenever I dodge, it just does it, which is really cool. But like the ones where I have to like it's like a move I don't really care for, but. I know, but it's weird. Because this feels more like classic, you know, Monster Hunter. And I've never seen a campaign where it finishes up at 4-star. It's so weird. Usually the campaign, you do low rank, you fight the monster you think that is the threat, then you do High Rank, and then you fight the real threat of the story, which is some Elder Dragon. And then you go to multiplayer, so you can fight, you know, G-Rank stuff with new Elder Dragons and other monsters you haven't seen. So it just came up quickly. More quick than I was used to. Also, this is really cool. Oh, really? Nice. That sounds cool. Like I said, I kind of want to, you know, try out all the weapons. Just because it's so fun to play. Didn't work! I tried. Insectlave? I know, that was like the the big appeal of Insectlave, right? Is that you can use it around, but now everyone gets it around with everything. That made it slower? Oh no. Like, does it just feel slower because of wirebug stuff now? Damn it. He's peaced. There's literally floats the monster and shot. Okay. Weird. It's so odd. Wonder why they did that. Space. Worth it. Hey, can you stop looking at the fish? Thanks. Thanks, dog. Oh, there's Game God! I was wondering that I was soloing for a second. Pound Meat's a great addition, for sure. I totally see where they were going, trying it out in Iceborne, the mounts there, and then kind of transitioning it to a bigger role in this. I can see that. For some people, it is like the process of the hunt instead of just getting in and out. But it makes sense for this game. Just because it's a portable, so you want to get in and out as you can, just do a quick hunt. You're on the bus or something. That was a good pace. It's perfect for a portable game, for sure. Magnamalo armor? I blocked it. Nice. Hello. Michael's in chat. That's true. He did warn me.
Going out to your car, just don't
be
freaking out.
Okay. Who dare?
Yeah,
you're like, what the fuck? Yeah. Huh?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
Again, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Having steak tonight. You're gonna eat it right. Steak. Yeah, the new engine's cool. Fits it really well. Yeah, I think the portable titles are going to be the ones that are going to feel really snappy and have a quicker pace, and then or on the other consoles we're going to get like the slower, more deliberate, higher budget Monster Hunter experience, like World. It'll be cool to have a little flavor of both. It's pretty neat. With it. We'll see if I put the same amount of hours into this as I did in the World. That'll be what I'm curious about. This is a big Volvidin. There's the sedatives, we got that for our Dongo mission. Cool. Ah, I fucking missed. Damn it. Working on it. So be at game name.
Sweet.
Y'all. I'm fighting a mermaid.
Squad and mermaid.
Right. definitely don't want to have sex with this.
Make sure that's empty before we
leave. Thank you. Love you. Finally tired! Yay! Make him pay! Oh, I got it. Yep, this upcoming Tuesday. Yeah. We're gonna get there this next Monday. Probably around 3 or 4. Then, yeah. They're Monday, leaving Thursday. There's my damn dog, let me ride you. Fun. Yeah, it'll be at 9 p.m. All those damage numbers, so satisfying. Block that, you're literally not a threat. Make me repeat this quest, please. Hopefully you're not in too much pain. Baby! Was almost dead. Face the mart, everybody. Gonna do is charge up. Whoops. Kinda hoping for it. Hang on, spam me the gift right before they die. Pajama! Bam! GG. Cool, cool. Yeah. With my guard up, I can block her sleep stuff, so that like gets rid of half the threat. Although, rip cash. Ooh. Samacanth fin! Hell yeah. They're doing their D&D night tonight, so we're probably not gonna see Sai either. I'll have to spend the stream getting Nick caught up. Although, I'm off for a week. Today I worked for 8 hours, and then I don't work again until next Saturday. So, that's pretty cool. I like this armor. I'm happy it's a high rank, like, higher tier armor. Than it was in World. World was like a low rank early armor. Game Guide, you're so reckless with those dual blades. I can't wait to fight the Elder Dragon on this. That'd be cool. Boom. Better medicinal dongo, thank you. Freaking finally. See? They upgraded it for me on my thing there. Nice, now it's a high. Perfect. That was worth it, for sure. What of the new monsters, Buttersnaps, who do you like? So far of the new monsters, I really like, damn it, I usually name his name! We even named the server after him. Gosharag, He's my favorite so far of the new ones. He's really cool. I'm gonna bump up my defense a little. Ooh. That's what those do for me, huh? Yeah, I'm in. Bump to 56? Yeah, sure. There are a new standard one to get with the optionals, so might as well. Well, 4,900 a pop. That's bendy. Oh well, worth it. More defense. I don't think I'm getting another armor set until the spider, who I'm looking forward to fighting too. Oh nice, yeah. No, they're all super solid designs for sure. It's just weird playing this game after playing Token in 1 and 2 because there are a lot of similarities. Baby, 10,000, yes please. Yeah, that's the one I was talking about. That's my favorite one so far. He's really cool. Does this take me? Ah, the training area. Cool. Huh. That's neat. Yeah, mine too. I'm excited to see the Elder Dragon. I'm trying to get to the Elder Dragon before it's spoiled for me. It was almost spoiled for me on Twitter yesterday. Like, I've seen it in a cutscene, but I haven't done the fight yet, so. I'm trying to avoid spoilers before everyone does, like, oh, look at my best time on this Elder Dragon. Sleep attack. Ooh, you have bombarding runners? Cool. What's her bombardier skill level at anyway? I wonder. Alright, get the next 10 up and going. For the baggy tree. So we're 198 with this thing. Same amount of blue. $24,000 though to get it, man. It's so spendy. Be careful with what I get. Egg him or ghetto, I guess I. Eh? that horn that I just bought. There we go. Sell, yes. Cool. Pick up to 60k. Who are we fighting next? Let's look. Yeah. One more mushroom, one more honey. One more broken part. Tobikadachi, and then we'll hunt Anjanath. Zalnurga and Anjanath? Nice. I was just curious because your dog is still a Magnamalo. Also, Buttersnaps, if you ever see a figure of this guy with this baby Tetsukabra, tell me, because I will buy it. It'd be a great figure. I want it. I guess I'll wait for a certain game god to... Right? No. To ready up. Hola.
Hola.
Thanks. Steak and corn.
The corn is a little bit weird to me.
Yeah?
I don't know if you think it's fine, but...
I will let you know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Does bug me a little that I have so much bar I can fill up? Alright, he's this way. Is he down here? Oh, he's probably up above. Yeah, he doesn't come down here. Alright. Hey! That was cool. Ooh, iframes! How are ya? I love hopping out of your camera view. Ooh, that was close. You bitch, you can't be angry already. I touched you twice. They hit all the Roggy instead. Hey, Game Gun! Anytime! Ooh, heck yeah. Get him! Zenogre him! Ooh, get dunked. Finisher on him? He got up so fast! It was like no downer time. Fair enough. There we go, I finally got one off. Dude, you need to chill. let me reload here, huh? We've been aggro for like the entire fucking fight. Are nice though. Stop, here you go. Bullfango, I do not have the time. I do not have the time, Bullfango. Finally fucking tired. This is a big Toby Kadachi though.
Thank you.
nice. He'll wait 70 years, but he'll get that backflip slam. That's all he's good for. Fucking bitch. Monsters that never stop moving are just really boring. Especially when they're just trying to get behind you the whole time. It's okay. Cool. We won't make this fun. This fight fun. We'll just have him be annoying. Let you never attack ever. My fucking god, dude. My fucking cart. Oh my god. Come on. Maybe this fucking armor's weak to fucking lightning, isn't it? Oh, would you look at that? -3! Cool. Great job. Good job, everybody. Good job, everybody. Let's make no progress tonight. Let's do that. That sounds fun. Fucking swear to God. Fucking two cards. Sounds good to say. I just want to get into 7-star stuff. I've already fought all these monsters in this tier like 1,000 times, so I'd like to get past HR6. cargo dog. Ready up, game god. Is that what's getting you killed? Are you drifting or something? Appreciate it, Sai. Finally done. Was meant for me. I should have went further. Thank you. moon, bitch! Made Toby Kodachi more annoying in this game. Thank you, Zai. Have fun at D&D. Yeah, we did Game God. Next up, Anjaneth. Two Wyvern Jams, hot dog! Maybe I'll try avoiding lightning monsters with this armor.
faster.
Whoops. I don't know you chose it. Same one though, so. We've been playing for an hour and a half. Oh my gosh. I haven't done two hunts in an hour and a half. Well, three. Four missions total. Three hunting quests. Like his little kick away.
Stop it.
With that? That's weird. Dude, fuck off. I'm sick of that. Like, I dodged it. I did not get caught up in that fucking attack. What are you talking about? Get the fuck over here. Fucking fighting over here. It's on the same side, it's kinda shitty. Anytime, Game God! Baby. Why it takes 5 more minutes for you to get here than I do? I need to fight the spider. I was ready to fight new stuff, you know? Give me the new stuff. Like, I'm surprised it took them this long to let us fight the spider. His hitboxes used to be pretty tight. It's kind of a bummer that made worse. Let's see if we can get off one attack combination without getting hit. Let's see. His stance is so wide, I think that's why the hitboxes are off. He'd stagger. Still less annoying than Tobigadachi, though. New diagonal cut on the tackle is pretty insane. It's got an Anjanath plate off the shiny drop. That's funny. I do like Anjanath, though. He's cool, but... I didn't have my friggin' spike. Getting spit in my chest.
dead. Dead, baby.
Bitch. Roggies, I swear to God.
Hey down. Curry, eat it.
I will throw hands. Dual blades. Heal up, Game God.
There you go.
He's weak in his toesies.
Death.
even again. I was gonna sprint till I saw this mining node. Ooh, Firestone, Matt. Stone, nice. And Firestone. What I get for trying to do any kind of fucking combo in this fucking game. Go to sleep. He's just waiting for more. Oh my god, you're here! There we go. Yuji. These hunts are taking fucking forever. Oh my god. Renapolis, fuck the fuck off. I'm so happy they brought back being able to disrupt carves. Like, that was a good idea to bring back, huh? Fucking kidding me? Like, we won. Let us enjoy the carve, you know? Like, fucking seriously. Oh my god. Anjanath gem. We're getting gems today. Holy shit. That makes the almost 21 minute hunt time a little better. I did it. I've cursed myself. No! I fucking hate it! Leave me alone about these goddamn rampages. Fuck. Okay, good. It's time to fight him! Holy shit! Wow! Wait, we're fighting Ibushi before we fight the spider? What? No, okay. See, that's what I thought. God damn it. Doing Rampage with him in it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh my fucking god. I can't. Not with two of us, I can't do it. Cannot, will not, shall not, not. Focus. That seemed like a good hammer set. We got a plate during that hunt, too. A good set. There's time when you get like a gem off a monster, you're like, well, I got the gem, I might as well make it. And then you remember, oh, it's 9,000 a piece. Plus the set I got in right here is, well, the set actually might be okay for hunting horn, since it's a slugger and stuff. See, why did they have to stick another fucking tower defense mission in here? We're gonna need more than me and Game God, that's for sure. I find them so stressful. And I love tower defense, but it's just stressful in this game. corn break. I didn't even look at his weapons. You're also weak to fire. Yeah, that's really annoying. We're fighting all these monsters that I'm weak to. Maybe I should make that set. I just want to be able to have a bigger group to farm it, though. Because 20 minutes a hunt's too long. At least for streaming, anyway. Wow! You're so fancy, Game God. I'm still stuck on having a little bit of blue sharpness. Got some question marks, though. That's interesting. That's a cool one. I hope so, Gimgun. The drift is what's getting you. You should be okay with the Pro Controller. Whatever. I should have been looking at Hunting Horn. And Janath, you do exist. It's just ugly as sin. Oh my god. Good songs, though. Whatever. Okay. Let me see something. I really don't want to do this with just two of us. I really don't. Let's see. You know, we'll do the other two that we need of these, and then we'll see, I guess. Alrighty. Game God, who do you want to hunt? Do you want to hunt... Probably hunt Barioth and Arkakuga for the two. Let's do Narkakuga. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water. This steak and corn is very salty and delicious, but also makes me very thirsty. BRB! Sorry for the fork noises. Plates are loud. So close. We're not making it here. Let's be. Come on, we can make it! Oh my god, we did it. Holy shit.
Hey.
Stick on the poke at least. By them just moving. Like, okay. Sure. Sharpen. Something. I'm sorry, fucking what? Boom, bitch! kind of fucking bullshit. God, come on! Hit me? Thank you. Almost dead. GG. What about, right? Ting, 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 ting. Oh, I know. The game's telling me that I shouldn't be hitting there. Where it ended up when he moved. I'm on in the face, but he kept giving me the wing. This was Iggy again. Yeah, one razor. Only water.
All right.
I need four razors for the gun lance. That's crazy. 40% affinity though. Wow. Same thing for the hunting horn, well. And two tail spikes. Not even with the upgrade. Stamina can re-up, tank up, and yep, it's good songs. Subs, since we have two. Double honey, please. Started that way, because we definitely don't have enough honey, I don't think, so. Always can get more honey. That's my philosophy. Can I just get a tier 5 hunting horn? Yeah. one more. And we have to worry about the fucking... the fucking, rampage. We can finally be rank 7. Right back at you, Game Gun. Alright, ready up. Please and thank you. Wanna at least be Hunter Rank 7 before we finish tonight, so. God knows how many tries it's gonna take us to do the fucking rampage. Fucking seriously! Holy fuck, sit the fuck still. Thank you.
victory.
Please back up constantly. It's so much fun not being able to hit you ever. I forgot this is called Monster Runner, not Monster Fucking Hunter.
baby.
Eat this, bitch. Thank you. Oh, well, I guess I'm done. Tomorrow night, so I guess we won't touch this and be Hunter Rank 7 until Sunday. So. Alright, bye.